Heavenly Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you that we can come to you for help, O God, and grace, Lord, through the blood of Jesus Christ, our Savior. And Lord, we ask now that you'll lead us by your Spirit as we pray. Lord, we're going to pray, O God, for all those who have suffered losses or who have been impacted by the recent disaster, the recent tragedy. And we pray, O God, in the name of Jesus, that you help us, O God. Oh, Lord, we know nothing takes you by surprise. Oh, God, we know, Lord, that your grace is sufficient for us, Lord. So we pray in the name of Jesus that you'll extend your grace to us, oh, God. That you'll extend your healing to us, oh, God. That you'll extend, Lord, your mercy, oh, God. Your strength, oh, God. May your strength be made perfect in our weakness. We pray, oh, God, too, that every need, Lord, that's represented here, that you would meet and supply each and every need according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. You know the physical needs, O God. We commit them to you. You know the spiritual needs, O God. We commit them to you. You know the emotional, Lord, and mental needs. We commit these all to you in the name of Jesus. You know the financial needs, O God. We commit them to you in the name of Jesus. We pray, O God, for healing. We thank you, Lord, your word says that by your stripes we are healed. So we ask, believe, and receive for your healing, O God. We know you bind up our wounds, O God, and heal the brokenhearted. We know, Lord, that you carried our pains and bore our sorrows, and by your stripes we are healed. We pray, O God, Lord, for wisdom and direction. We pray, O God, for the help to be provided, for the right people, Lord, to come forth and provide assistance where needed. We pray, O God, for those that have to share with those who have not. We pray, O Lord, that you will help, O God, the organizations involved, the individuals involved, the workers involved, O God, to know what to do and how to do it, and that you'll provide the means, Lord, to do so in the name of Jesus. We pray, O God, Lord, that every heart will draw near to you. We pray that each one will seek your face. Each one will seek you and find you when they seek you with all their heart. We thank you, God, Lord, that if we have you, we have all we need, O God. And Lord, that you are more than able to help us, O God. We thank you that you not only are able, but that you love us, O God. We thank you, Lord, that you are faithful and true to your promises. So, Lord, in the name of Jesus, we lift up all our needs to you. We cast all our cares upon you, for you care for us. We pray that you'll give us the peace of God that surpasses understanding to guard our hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. We pray for your comfort. We pray for your strength. We pray for your grace. We pray for your help, O God. We pray for your wisdom. We pray for your provision. We pray for your protection, O God. O Lord, we pray, O God, that you will help us in every way, O God. You know each need represented here, so we commit them each to you and pray that you'll meet and supply every need according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. And Lord, through this all, bring forth your purposes, Lord, in us and through us. We know, Lord, that your desire is for us to have a rich relationship with you. We pray that you'll help us, O Lord, to secure that relationship, to establish that relationship, to strengthen that relationship, O God. And Lord, that we would not only find our salvation in you, but Lord, that we would become all that you desire us to be. I pray for everyone here that we're praying for, Lord, that your purposes for each life would come forth in all fullness. We pray you'll turn around these things that were difficult, Lord, for good. We pray, O God, that you'll strengthen each one. And Lord, that each one, Lord, would be established in you, and establishing the plans you have. Oh, Lord, thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. We ask this all in the beautiful name of Jesus. And thank you. Amen.